What's up, guys? That Really Girl Scott here. We are back in Vanquish. Oh boy, do I absolutely love this game. Let's jump in. We have our sniper, assault rifle, and a heavy machine gun, laser cannon, anti-armor pistol, boost machine gun. Let's see. I have no ammo in the sniper, so let's see. Boost machine gun. Let's see. I don't remember. Hey, that's probably going to be decent. Assault rifle, laser cannon, or heavy machine. Let me take heavy machine gun down. Armor pistol, I think I'm going to leave. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. A sniper. Oh, great. You know what? Let me do this real quick. I think I should be able to with ammo. Oh, the sniper's gone. Dang it. I was trying to upgrade my sniper rifle, but anyways, let's keep the laser cannon for now. Okay, got a shotgun down here. Not interested. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, nope, the one. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to take him out until he opens up. Oh, jeez. Okay. There we go. Got him. Alright, got him down here. Slide down into action. Oh! Okay. Oh, no sniper, so let me swap this real quick. Go. Hopefully that will work. Oop. Wrong button. It's been a little while since I played. Okay. Okay. Oh, no. Isn't there like an alt deal? Okay. Okay. It's not going far enough? Okay. Alright. Yes, I will grab my assault rifle back.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Ooh, take him down. Okay. Oop. Oh, I can't punch. I forgot. I run out of juice. Okay. Been a minute since I played. Forget. I forgot that after I burn all my stuff, I can't punch. So that's a thing. All right. All right, so we're going to have these guys again, I think. Yep. Oh, I tried to punch on them. Okay. Okay. Nope. Okay. Okay. I am very quickly already dying. Oh, use laser? No. Okay. Laser. No? What the heck? Okay. Does laser also rely on my heat? Okay. Oh, it does. The laser relies on the heating energy system from my suit. I don't realize that. He's dead. Okay. Alright. If the LFE gun had the range, then I would have used it, but... There we go. Let that charge back up. Awesome. Now we should be able to go out there and take some of these guys down. Hand grenades. Okay. Forgot how to throw hand grenades. How do I throw hand grenades? That's how I switch hand grenades. How do I throw hand grenades? There it is. Okay. Alright. Sniper. Thank you. Once again, I could go back for that sniper rifle and upgrade it, but I think I'll leave it be for now. Okay. Oh, something happening? Oh, hi! Okay.
It's a trap.
Something was happening.
Thanks for the update, Admiral.
They're jamming me again. You'll have to get
grenade.
Rid of the RI.
Grenade. Crap. Okay. Alright. Nope. 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 Ow. Grenade. Okay. Blow up, please. Explosion? No? No explosion? I'll throw the other grenade. Okay. Oh. And... no? Okay. Laser gun, because overheating. That's why I never used that laser gun way back in the day. Just because it sucks. It requires the heating of your suit. Okay.
I'm into the system.
Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna swap the laser gun. And there's a spider dude out there. Transformer. Okay. Yeah, let's get the rocket launcher. Why not? Why not? Oh, yeah, of course. Let's wait till I get my energy back, because we're gonna go fight that spider dude. Alright. Okay. Open sesame. Oh. Went to throw a grenade. It didn't do nothing because cutscene. Look at that.
Two of them this time? They must think I like punishment.
Yeah, so it is. Aw, yeah. Mr. Angry all the time.
Miss me, sweetheart. Jesus, you? I liked you better when I thought you were dead.
I liked you better when I didn't have to hear your shit. Let's go.
Okay, double down on bad guy time. Alright. I've got two to deal with. I've got three bullets in my rocket launcher. Three rockets in my rocket launcher. Okay. The bullets are still trying to get to me. Alright. Oh, he blew up the cover. Okay. I'll take down this leg here in a minute. It'll be wonderful. There we go. Get him into his limp mode. Oh, crap. I should use my rocket launcher. Ouch. Forgot about that. Destroy my cover again. Shooting the, yep, shooting the big old bullets at me. Alright, got another dealio down. Let me get the rocket. Oh, crap. Okay. Nope, wrong spot. Great. Locked onto the leg for some reason. Thing to upgrade my assault rifle, I will. Probably want to focus on this guy. Okay. Alright. There's his leg. Rockets? No. There we go. Nice. Okay, didn't work. Didn't have time. Oh crap. Nope. Got to go. And I have no boost. That was really close. First one down. All right. Okay. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Screen got real funky there. Okay. Okay. Nope. Nope. Get out of there. Disc launcher? Oh, I don't know. Big machine gun. Yeah. Okay. Alright, got the arm. He opens up. Yep. Okay, not great. Leveled up. Awesome. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Sniper. Swap that with the rocket launcher. Thank you. Okay. Hit a few of his parts. Okay. Reload. Here we go. One more. Bam. Alright. Alright, core shot. Core shot. Oh, I'm empty. Crap. Okay. Got an ammo thing up there. This guy over here.
This will come in handy.
Oop. Nope. Okay. That could be bad if it hits me. So you don't want that to happen. There we go. Alright. Crap. 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 That sucks. Okay. Okay. Hit by a thingy. Get out of here. Want this guy? No. Okay. Oop. All right. Gotta grab it. Nope. Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay. Time to go. Take that, stupid. Take that, stupid. Okay. Oh, crap. Well, I didn't realize that was happening, but shoot him wherever I can, I suppose. Rocket launcher? Okay, wanna grab this guy.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Okay. Boom. Okay. I don't know how much this is doing. I like it for random mob enemies, but I guess against the boss, I think great. But if I can get rocket launcher shots, then I will. Oh yeah. Nope, crap. Okay, I don't know what you're shooting at, but okay. Boom! Shoot him again. Crap. Did that work? Oh, it worked. Nice. Goodbye. Alright. Pop this open? Dang it. I wanted to pop that open. Alright. I feel like I didn't do that great. Okay. Okay. Sniper. Oh.
I've just gotten a sit rep from JSOC. Intelligence indicates an MSOB team stationed on the colony are setting up a base in the central building.
Meaning there are remaining colony forces?
Communications were cut off before they were able to confirm any survivors.
Should we go and check it out?
We don't have time to be checking things out.
If there are survivors, they might have intelligence on enemy positions.
And any information on enemy locations is better than what we know right now.
Trying to convince me it's worth it, huh?
Gray Fox Field Ops will be providing intel support, sir.
I'm unlocking the door. Proceed through to the other side.
All right, Bravo, move out.
All right, lock on laser. Oh, I wish. Hold on. Can I trick the system? I think you can. If I come through with a lock on laser. Let me do this. Okay, LFE gun. I'll swap these. We got a lock-on laser on the ground. And a lock-on laser here. So I'm gonna grab the full one. Then come over here to the partial. Should upgrade.
Not what I was after,
yeah.
But it'll do.
Alright. Okay. So that's the disc gun, shotgun, don't need, and it should be, oh, what's this, rocket launcher, didn't have a full rocket launcher, maybe, sniper, I'm just gonna do it, alright. Any... No. Okay. Okay, time to go. Want to do the upgrades while I can. Hand grenades, awesome.
I'll take this.
Ooh, okay. And EMPs. Alright, Mr. Burns. Do this.
Gray Fox 1-5. Can you get us to that central building?
Gray Fox.
Negative, Bravo 6 Actual. The central building's in the colony center ring. We just can't get a transport ship in there.
Why not?
An installation on Grand Hills using a directional transmitter to jam all our frequencies. Our nav systems won't work between the northern and central rings.
Then find a way that doesn't use your navigation systems.
There is no other way apart from walking up to that jamming transmitter and turning it off, sir.
Fine, Gray Fox 1-5. Then what's the sit rep on enemy force strength?
Not positive on that yet, Bravo 6 Actual. But I figure they've got to be dug in pretty deep by now.
Bravo 6 Actual, over.
Bravo 6 Actual, this is Dev Crew Gold 5. Encountering resistance on Grand Hill. Casualties heavy. Repeat, heavy resistance and casualties. Over.
Gold 5, estimate force strength. Over. Fuck.
Not inspiring confidence here, Burns.
We need to take that damn hill.
Is it strategically important?
They teach you those big words at DARPA Fancy Academy. No pussyfooting up here, ladies. We run out and we take them down.
Affirmative, Bravo 6 Actual.
I have to admit, these other soldiers are pretty badass looking too. Like, pretty cool armor. Alright. I mean, nowhere near as good as my armor, but I mean, come on. What we got? Disc launcher. No thank you. Okay. Oop, we got lots of stuff back here. That's nice. Or, weapons up there. Okay. Got one of those walker deals. Two walker deals. Alright. Let's, rocket launcher. My upgrade.
Not what I was after.
Boom. Okay. Laser cannon, anti-armor, boost machine gun. Okay. Can't upgrade any of those. I don't have them.
Cannon fire incoming!
I don't know if I want to kill you. Let's go after one of these big... big guys. Alright. Nice. Okay, two missiles down. Oh, geez.
You want us to breach that thing?
Okay.
The directional transmitters are on top of Grand Hill.
Oh, crap.
No other way to get up there but to hump it.
If it was easy, we'd have already done it.
Oh, lock on laser. Nice, leveled that up. Okay. See what's in here. Anti-armor pistol, no thank you. Oh, crap. Wrong gun. Alright, I'll use a couple of these, I guess. I wanted to save this so I could level it up. Okay. Alright. Alright, let's switch to something else. Okay. Not too sure what you're shooting at other than that ship.
That container is on the move!
We've got lots of movement on the interior.
Here they come. Line them up. Knock them down. Thank you.
Oh, geez. Oh. What's up, guys? Oh. Okay. Grenade. Come on. Blow up. Oh, nice. Okay, I need to get up there. There's a turret. Oh. Oh. Is it gonna hit me? Nope. Ouch. Can I get a grenade up there? Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. Alright. Alright, nope. Can. I think there was an achievement for helping.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Yep, and they give us guns. Okay. Pop that open. What is that? Rocket launcher. Awesome. Let me use my last rocket then. Ooh, alright. Lock on to someone else, I guess. Grab that. Oh, nope. There we go. Yeah, get those guys up there. That guy up there. Nice. Am I getting shot in the back? Are you serious? Okay. One more rocket. No? I don't know, we'll use it. Why not? I think I'm gonna get my laser deal out so I can hit multiple targets. There we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. I think I got that guy up there. Maybe I did. Okay. I don't know. Oop.
Have some juice.
Alright, rocket launcher. Micro rifle, no thanks. What's in here? Come on. Assault rifle. Okay. up there. Okay. Pop that open, lock on later.
I'll take this.
Might as well. Wanted to level it up, but I used ammo. Crap. Sniper, of course, a sniper. Could have just leveled that up again. Side, but I don't know. Oop. Got him. Okay. Back in. Thank you. Rocket launcher. Level up. Sweet. Oop. Right. Assault rifle. Alright. Good. Sniper. Oh, if I bring this downstairs though.
Let's do it. Come in handy.
Let's do it. There's another box over there. Hold on. Go up there to the sniper. Get. Ah! Cool. Alright, don't want the shotgun. Get my assault rifle back, I think. Let's see what's in here. Come on. Okay, boost machine gun, thank you. Okay. But this is LFE gun, no thank you. Alright. Oh hi! Ouch. Nice try. Shotgun? Crap. Man, I just played another... What did I play? The Division? I think I was playing The Division. And the jump into cover is different button, so it's throwing me off. Alright. And I'm used to... This sounds kind of silly, but... I'm used to slower paced third person shooters, so. Okay. Oh. Ow! Not what's supposed to happen. Blind fire action. Rocket launcher, dude.
Not what it was after,
level up.
But it'll do.
Okay.
Another
lock on laser. Awesome. Level up.
Fuck. Oop. I can't get close to the gate. Elena, hack it.
I can't, Sam. It doesn't support remote operation. You need to use the control panel in the building to the right of the gate.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Gun makes a lot of these fodder battles much easier. Okay. Nice. Alright. Oop, more. See ya. I think that one guy is behind cover and it won't hit him. That guy's dead. There we go. Alright. There is something right here. Upgrade. Alright. Upgrade our lock-on laser. Crap. Fee, no thank you. Sniper, no thank you. Hand grenades, yes please. Assault rifle, yes please.
Come in handy.
Okay. But, oh, console, alright. No problemo. Alright.
We're gonna have to breach that gate. Elena, help us out here.
I tried hacking, but they put analog locks on it. You're going to have to blow that gate up.
We're gonna need some heavy explosives. Demo team up front. Everyone else provide fire support.
Okay. Then the engineers. Oh. Alright. Holy crap, our guys are getting lit up. Oh yeah. Easily taking them out with this thing.
Hold still. Administering epi.
Alright, I'll take those.
Have some juice.
Rocket launch, dude. Upgrade that again. Awesome. Hey. Rude. Very rude. Alright. They're on their way up.
We're at the gate! Setting charges now!
Anti-armor
pistol.
The demo
team has set their charges. You need to get away from that gate.
All right, not bad, not bad at all. All right, so 30 minutes in, so I think that'll be where I leave this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. I'm gonna pick up next time right here, right where we left off. And yeah, see you guys again in the next episode. Blah!